The scientists at the Washington State University, or WSU, created a robot so that the elderly people can live independently. It is the Robot Activity Support System, or RAS. The robot uses sensors which are placed around the house. The robot, with the help of the sensors, can tell where the person is in the house, what they're doing, and whether they need any help. The robot can move around in the house and can remind the person of his tasks through videos. He can give instructions on simple tasks. The robot can also guide the owner to take their medicine or to have a snack, and many such tasks. The number of adults above the age of 85 is going to triple by 2050. The robot will be able to help with this. Elderly people with dementia, memory loss, and stress will benefit from the robot, who will help them live independently. The healthcare system's stress because of helping the elderly will be greatly reduced because of the RAS. The newly created RAS will help all the elderly people live independently. A professor at WSU said that instead of sending the elderly to nursing homes or calling for nurses, the RAS can help and fully take care of them.